couple times over the last couple nights, like just randomly in the middle of the night too. It's just I'll wake up and not have internet on and have to unplug the router and plug it back in. So it's kind of weird. I don't know why it keeps doing that, but I don't care. It always comes right back on. So who cares? We good? Put me back in the game. There we go. There we go. We're not finished graffitiing yet. No way, no how. Not until this beak is red with lipstick. Okay, yes. Closer, closer. Whoop, too close. Back it up, back it up. There it is, there it is. Okay, well, how do I do this again? I already forget. Red beak of doom. Perfect. Perfect. Get the lips. Get the lips. Need some eyeshadow on this bird. Right here. Yes. Yes. Oh, beautiful. Much better, Phil. I think you'll like that. I think you'll like that. Poor Phil. I hope this stuff comes off. I don't know. I hope it comes off. Probably doesn't. Put it everywhere. Okay. Now we're talking. Now we've graffitied an animal. That's perfect. Hell, who knows? He might like this. Done. Let me. How the hell do I get out of here without killing myself? We could use this hill and hope for the best. All right, let's hope for the best. You want to sprint there, guy? Hey, all right, let's go say hi to Swifty too. I mean, while we're here. I need to draw. No, oh, that's what we need, guys. That's what we need. A giant Pachythosaurus. Right there in the flesh. Will he tolerate me, though? I've been kind of an a-hole today, and he may sense that I am an a-hole. But if we can get this guy, we're golden. Golden pony boy. I don't even care what level he is. An 8? That's pathetic, but we can work with it. Eat your Mijo Berry. Eat him. We're getting one today. I've still got some time before the Giants game. I'm trying to get off in about 40 minutes, and that's more than enough time with times 10 taming on, so we should be fine. Don't freak out now, dinosaur monkey. Don't freak out. I can't wait for Phil to log in tomorrow. He's just going to be like, what? But I had a fence up, Lagan. Yeah. Don't worry, he'll pay me back somehow. But that was a friendly little troll. That's not a big deal. Like, I didn't break anything. It's just friendly. It's good, clean fun there. To put a dick on your Triceratops is just good, clean fun. Gonna get hungry again there, buddy, or what? I just took the liberty of painting Phil's animals for him. Can't even be mad about that. Please, please don't punch me. These things get aggroed if you like. I don't really know what sets them off. I think it's just kind of random. They do get aggroed. Come on. Be hungry again. Don't do this to me. Now, their taming process will speed up as we go along. So this first berry, or actually technically the second berry we're waiting for here, is quite the wait. But then the one after that will be a little shorter. 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 Until the last five or six berries won't take like any time at all. Same with the dolphins. Same with the little monkeys. There we go. And you can see the progress bar isn't that bad. It's not that bad. We're going to have a monkey. And the best thing is they don't even need a saddle. Now getting them home with my dolphin, though, that's going to be fun. Damn it. I may leave dolphin right where he is. He seems to be in a pretty safe spot. And he's got a lot of meat on him. And I ride this guy all the way home. And while we're doing that, we can... Actually, what I'll do is I'll get on this guy's back, get them leveled up a little bit by taking on some smaller animals. And then we can get the hide and the chitin that we need to go ahead and make the pterodon saddle as well. And then what I can do, I don't know what I'm thinking, just screw it. I can ride my dolphin and the pterodon would follow, you know. I don't want to leave this guy, though. I think I'm going to take this guy home and leave the dolphin here and come back on foot for the dolphin. Should be safe. Unless Phil watches the stream and gets very angry, then maybe the dolphin won't be safe. It might be filled with colors or something. Hopefully Phil thinks Swifty did it, though. I'd like to see a civil war with neighbors. That'd be funny. Come on, you big bastard. Get hungry again. Oop, I just touched his butt. Touched his butt. I don't know if I just fed him or not. I had the HUD off. Game looks kind of cool when the HUD's off. Yeah, did I feed him again? Yeah, I think I did. I think maybe I did. I don't know. I don't know. Take the saddle with you in case he dies. What saddle? The one I haven't made yet? You talking about the pterodon saddle? I don't see... I think on the way home with him, I'm going to try to get all the stuff I need for the pterodon saddle. And then I'll come back. I will fly the pterodon with the... No, I will ride the dolphin with the pterodon following. I don't even think I'll need the pterodon saddle. I'll have it waiting at home for when I get the pterodon safely back home. Please be hungry again soon. I am a sexy specimen, though, in case you're wondering. It's like Baywatch, but with me instead. Instead of big boobs, they're big guns. Let's not lose the dinosaur. Where the hell is he? There he is. Come on. Yes. Phil? Swifty, this one could have been yours. It's right here at your property, too. I'm stealing from you. Not only am I graffitiing, I'm stealing. Your animals. They're mine now. All of them. You got some of those big giraffes roaming around here, though. The big fat giraffes. They're pretty cool. I don't have much roaming around my house except for sharks that want to eat me. And everything in the swamp that wants to eat me and has eaten me. Every species in the swamp has eaten me now. It's couldn't have picked a better place to live. Got him about 25% tamed already. Already. Lagging, you always make me laugh. Good, man. That's, you know... I like playing video games. I like entertaining people. The two go hand in hand, and I'm glad that I can make some of you guys laugh. That's what it's all about for me. I do like having a good time being silly. So cool. Glad to hear it. I like these things. I don't know that they really serve a purpose. If you get like a mammoth, or you get like a stegosaurus or a brontosaurus, all three of them really do about the same thing. They collect berry, wood, thatch, all that crap. So, I mean, unless you're just trying to have a big dino collection. Although I do like the animation when these big guys fight. They lift up their front paws and just like go to town. God, this thing's gonna get furious in a minute. I'm surprised he hasn't aggroed on me yet. Usually have to calm him down and run like hell. Oh, another berry time. There we go. Just wandering around Phil's house. Now this guy, we can actually take our time and get like a really good outfit on him. Do some proper painting. Like we could do a shirt and some shorts and stuff on him, and sneakers, the works, you know. So I'm actually gonna take my time with this guy and actually put like real clothing painted on him. It should look really good. I got the idea from watching Moonstream the other night. He's on a role playing server and he has a wife named Martha, and Martha happens to be a female gigantic pickathosaurus that he has put on a thong and bikini top. And painted her hair blonde. And that's his wife, he says. It's really funny. So I got the idea of like maybe putting a suit. I could do like a black and white suit, kind of like a Men in Black thing. That would look kind of cool. Or maybe just shorts and a Hawaiian t-shirt. Oh, he's mad. Maybe shorts and a Hawaiian t-shirt or something like that. I have no place to get on top of. Just got to hope he chills out before he kills me. Go. There he is. Still a little aggroed. Still a little aggroed on me. There he goes. Calm down. Calm down. That made you hungry, didn't it? You're going to want another berry now, running around like that. Well, that was not nice. We'll take that, though. Thank you. You need to be level 30 to tame these guys? Are you serious? There's a tame? You have to be a certain level to tame it? I didn't even know that was a thing in this game. Wow. I won't be here anymore, Phil. It's mine. I'll put a suit on him and some sunglasses. He's going to look dope as shit. We're going to walk around and I'll be a wolf. We'll be known as the Wolves and he'll be the agent from the Matrix. It's going to be a weird thing. Just let it happen. Agent Smith, I think his name was. Nobody knows. Make him look like the Hulk. Yeah, paint him green maybe with a purple shorts and a tattered, ripped white t-shirt. That's a good idea, you know. I like that idea too. That's a good one. And then just everything that's not shirt and shorts, just paint green. That's a good idea. Well, how do you make a green berry in this game? Green paint. I'll have to look up the paint combos. I don't even know how to make combinations of paint, to be honest with you. I just know how to make the primary colors. But I know you can make green paint. I've seen people with green stuff. We're getting there. I should probably eat myself, though. I don't have a lot to eat. I guess a little to do, though. Little's better than nothing. You can always pick some berries. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There he is. I'll do that again. We're gonna have a long ride home, and it'll be filled with adventure, because we're fighting things along the way to level them up. I think you can only level up a dinosaur 50 times, if I'm not mistaken. Might be higher now, but so that means, let's see, what are we going to get off the tame? 3 levels to his 8, so that's 11. So it looks like we'll be able to max this guy out at 61, which won't be great, but still, whatever. It'll be a good companion. You know what? Leroy was never that big of a rank either. He was like level 70-something, and you saw him in action. You saw Leroy in action. 0 Fs given on Carno Island. You know, Leroy would have some good adventures. Leroy, as I sometimes would call him. Yeah, I got some food now. Nom, 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 nom. Nom, 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 nom. Hey, friend. Hello. Eat. There we go. Over halfway. I will be naming him after a subscriber in chat. That is what I name my dinosaurs after, subscribers. It's a new thing we're doing this go-around. So that's why my frog is named Monkey, after Evil Monkey, one of my subscribers. And that's why my dolphin is named Drake, after one of my subscribers. And then so I usually just take some of your name and turn it into an animal. It might not be the full name, you know. That's what we do. Do round, yeah. Nope, nope. Sorry. I was just watching you. You're so majestic. Please. Please. Still there? No. No. Stop turning around like that. That's not how. Oh, he's on me. He's on me. Oh, stamina. Don't do it, stamina. Stay strong, stamina. There's another one! There's another one! There's another beast right here! It's Apache! It's an 88 Apache and a beast. A 16. Like that. I gave him a berry. He's mad as hell. I'll bring him over here with the other one. Here's the other one. Here, have another berry. Just... Tame on the run. Go. I don't have any stamina for this. I hope he stops chasing before I run out of stamina or I'm screwed. God, please don't be chasing me anymore. Please, 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 please. I know the music stopped, but that... Oh, God. Good. Time warp there. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God! Please! I gotta get my stamina back up. Good grief, man. Yeah, I forgot to put my video up again, didn't I? Hang on, let me do that real quick. While we're waiting for them to calm down. While we're waiting, I can do that. Okay. Let me just, I just gotta do this. Just a few clicks of the buttons here. Let me just put the thumbnail on it. What the hell did I even name the thumbnail? I don't know. Thumbnail. There it is. I named the thumbnail Snowy. Okay, is it not gonna, just don't wanna, oh good, the computer's frozen. My other computer's frozen. Give it a second, it'll unfreeze maybe. Okay, you know what, fail. Let's go. Where's the one that should be almost all the way tame now? Where is he gone? There he is. Good. Where's the new one? Who's mad as hell at me? Should be around here somewhere. Hmm. You fall off the mountainside? Never mind. No worries. One'll do. One'll do just fine. Oh, cool. My thumbnail is now added. All right. Okay. Do that. Do this. Make it, put it in the playlist. See, guys, I got this. And then make it public. I hope that it's at 720p at least. It is? Good. Save. Oh god, it's so loud. Sorry. It's ready. It's going public now. Enjoy. Or stay here and enjoy this. Either way. Where'd the monkey go? Where is he? Uh-oh. Where is he? He's a giant ape. And he likes picking berries. He's still in this field somewhere. I just don't see him. Here's the Patchy. How did I lose two monkeys? How did I lose two giant apes? God, now it's raining. Where in the frig? Is this the level 8? Or is this the big guy, 16? Here he is. What'd you come down here for? No berries down here. I don't know where that 16 went. I'm assuming he fell off somewhere. Yeah, just watch out for the stream. It's all good, guys. We're only going to be streaming for a little bit longer. We're going to get this guy, take him home, see what adventures lie ahead on the road. Two more berries ought to do it, I'm thinking. Well, hey, Swifty, man, you get on right now. There's another one of these things around. Go ahead and get it. Can't get the video player to load, though. I tried to refresh my my Twitch thingy here. It's kind of annoying. Now I don't know if the stream's going or not. I'm sure it is. I'm sure we're fine. Yeah, one more berry. One more berry, guys, should do it. And he's ours. Oh, why are you doing this to me today, Twitch? Don't. Just shut the whole page down is what I'll do. Technical difficulties on top of technical difficulties. What a time to be alive. Dashboard. Dashboard. Ooh, please. Please. All right, there we go. I see the video now. I'm good. I'm back. I'm back in it. Do it. Come on. You hungry? No. Oh, yeah. Come on. Become mine. No, one more. One more. Damn. So close. I wonder where that other one went, really. He hit me right here, and then I just ran around the corner. I think he fell off the dam. I think he's down on the beach. Damn, United. Well, welcome. Welcome. I play a lot of survival games or Batman or I don't know, whatever the hell I feel like on my streams. I don't really do zombies much, but I will be doing some for Black Ops 3 for sure. But I kind of like, because I do so much zombies on YouTube, I just kind of like keeping it casual over here, doing other things. So if you're here to see zombies, you're going to be disappointed for a couple more weeks, but I will be streaming a few of the a few of my sessions that I do in Black Ops 3, of course. It's all new, you know, it'll be fun to do that along with you guys. Any second now, please! Bastard. Good. Don't screw this up, Lagan. He's ready to be yours. Any second now. Come on, we'll be the best of friends! I had a Leroy once before, he was the greatest companion ever. Come on. Come on. You fool, I know you're hungry, stop it. Here we go. Mine. All right. Subscribers of Lagan, shall we name Gigantopithecosaurus, who's now a level 11, which is pretty bad. Who do we have in here today? Let's see. See who my subscribers are. You will announce yourself. Come forward. Oh, Man Bear Pig. That's perfect for this, actually. I'm going to name it Man Bear Pig because that is actually perfect. That's perfect. That's perfect. I have a subscriber named Man Bear Pig and we just tamed this thing. That couldn't have gone any better. There we go. Let's go beat the shit out of this other one so they can't have it. All right, he's like, he's a few levels higher than me, but I think we got this. You hit me earlier, boss. Huh? You playing that fool? Bam! Bam! Oh god. He's stronger than I thought he would be. We'll fight him. To the death. We got him. There can only be one. His name is Man Bear Pig. You didn't think it was gonna go down like that when you hit me earlier, did ya? You big bloody ape. Give me what I need. Smells health. Did it. Doesn't seem to be harvesting anything off of him. Come on. Work. Harvest. Please. We'll come back. You ready for level up already, friend? All right, let's get you all sorted out here. That big 800 jump. Oh, wow. Almost went to 900 on one freaking jump of the health there. Very good. Oh, wow. There we go. Already getting a little respectable amount of health for him. This is good news. This is great news, actually. And then, actually, I should also put in these berries for you. I can have those. There you go. Let him heal up a little bit. Why not take it? Because I only need one. Man, bear, pig. And because that one's dead now. Did you see? He died. So that's why. He's dead now. This guy collects berries for you too, which is awesome. Get a lot of narco berries and get it going. We can get like plenty of trank arrows now. This is good news. We're going to stop at that island. If I get enough health before we get to that island and get some metal and bring it home with us as well. Now here's Swifty's base. Let's see what he's got going on here. All right, so he's keeping the aquatic animals out, it would seem. No piranha is going to be bothering him. He's got it going over this. No, you little thing. Get out of here. What are you doing? What are you doing? Please, stop. Go away! This is a high-level Dilo. 60, yeah. Wow. Okay. Breach! I have breached, Swifty. No, oh, Swifty, you locked it. You son of a bee. Swifty's broke right now, it seems. There's no metals around here at all. It's cool, though. I like this. You doing the trap door, like we talked about? So we can just, like, Geronimo! And then go right off the waterfall? This is a waterfall, you guys. I'm not going to jump off the waterfall. I did it earlier. I did it a previous stream, and I was fine, but I don't want to accidentally, like, hit the ground with this guy and have him die, so. That's how we breach, Swifty. I don't think Swifty's still here anymore. Alright, let's kill this Patchy. What level is this thing? It could knock my guy out. I'm not careful. Actually, he's only at half health. Let me let him heal up. Alright, so begins the journey home. It's a little bit of a long one, but we're going to kill a lot of things along the way. Hopefully get a good amount of chitin, which we can get from those stupid little crab things. Little crabbings that run around. Or any scorpion we may come across. Or actually, any trikes. They give up the other, the same thing as chitin. It's just called something different. And you can use it to make the saddle for the pterodon that we're going to get as well. Actually, I could go ahead and have the pterodon follow me home now. I'll come back for the pterodon and dolphin. Not too worried about it. So we graffitied Phil's house pretty good. We tamed this, and we broke into Swifties. So this was a good journey. This was a good journey to go say hi to my fellow comrades on the server who are not on at all. We're sleeping. Like children. We gotta go, though. So I think I'll get this guy's health up to a respectable level. Then I'll work on his melee and his carry weight. His carry weight's pretty important for collecting berries, because he can literally get hundreds of berries in no time at all, really. So, and this is where I first spawned in on the server and just kind of made a temporary shelter right here. And unfortunately, you're saying I should get his saddle. Is that what you're telling me to do earlier? Yeah, they're easy to make. I don't want any extra weight right now. But unfortunately, I tamed like a pterodon who's up in the trees right now for some reason, and there should be one over here. There's not. I don't know where he went. Phil probably ate him for dinner. There's one up there. Bam. Lagging smash. And so I don't want to get... I don't care about the trike. I'll get another trike. Get another trike. Sorry, Chief. No offense to you. Chief in the chat going, but But I can come back for that pterodon, though. That'll be certainly helpful for traveling for now until we get a better pterodon or an Arvantageous Arvingentive. The hawk bird. All right, let's get leveled up. Time to kill some things. You know, his stamina's not so bad. You can find all the info on the 115 film by following the 115 Twitter or going to the website or watching the trailer I posted last week. I cannot tell you anything about 115. God, that dodo just glitched all over the place after I killed him. This way. Back out to sea with me. Where'd that trilobite go? I really wanted to harvest it. Where is it? Damn it. There it is. Looking for chitin, mostly. There we go. There we go. We need 150 total. I've got some on me currently, plus what I just got there. So yeah, we're already at 98. Just a few more and we'll be fine. We'll be able to make that saddle. And I'll have a bird next time we play. And a smithy will be have been made. And I'll have some metal tools. And I'll probably get on a chitin outfit as well. Man Bear Pig gives zero Fs. I may call him Leroy a few hundred times before I stop calling him Leroy, but that's just an old habit. This is Man Bear Pig. MBP. As it were. I can't believe the odds that Man Bear Pig is subscribed to me and we tame this thing is... It's quite the coincidence. It's a pleasurable one. This thing doesn't jump. That's my only issue with it. He's not a jumper. More of a sprinter and basher of things. Basher of universes. You will not kill me, turtle. Not this day. Not any day. And these guys, I think, give off the stuff that can be substituted as chitin. Let's see if I get any. Same with trikes. Doesn't look like I'm getting any. Yeah, there's six at the bottom, eight at the bottom. There we go. What's happening? Mate! I'll help. strafe him, like I taught you, man bear pig. Just strafe, you want to keep moving when fighting dinosaurs, okay? Good boy, you'll learn. Okay, I think we have all the ingredients for the saddle now. That's cool. All right, home. How have you not leveled up yet? You need to kill more stuff, get some more levelings. We'll get your, do a couple more on health before we go worrying about the other stuff. Maybe movement speed might be good for him as well. Or stamina. I mean, this pace is a decent pace that he's running. That's 116 Parasaur. The hell is this thing doing alive? It's been alive for 116 years, you guys. It's an old dinosaur. No! Wrong button! Strafe, good boy. Just like I taught you. Just like I taught him, everybody. Welcome, Tony G. Welcome, Tony G. Oh, he's ready for a level up. Okay. More health. 1,400 already. That's good. That's good for a little level 8 like that. Well, was a level 8 when we were taming him. He's probably like level 14 now. What is he? What are you? Level 15, man bear pig. He's slow, though. He's not a fast one. Although he's got a lot of weight on him. Let's dump some stuff. That's the problem. What do you have on you that's weighing you down so much? Take the wood out. We can do it this way, I suppose. Let's see. Get rid of that. Get rid of those. That. Get rid of that. We're fine. That's enough. He's still pretty slow. His gift is his curse. He's just a big man. Take on the strike. See what level is the strike. 7. Let's do it. Kill the trike. Good job. What's his oxygen at, actually? That's important. Because we could take him and put him in the cave. 180. Mine's 220, and I almost drown. Maybe the next 2 level ups we'll put in oxygen so he can come down in the cave with us. He'd be a good house companion. Although, how's he going to get out of the water? Yeah, you know what? Unless I build a ramp, he's not going to be able to get out, so we'll have to leave him on the mainland for now. He'll be fine. Put him in a safe place, you hear? You dig? Put him up on the rock. God, why are you this slow? You can't be full again. God, his weight capacity sucks. If he picks up anything, he's just done for. Although I got a lot of stuff on me too. It might help if I drop some stuff. Yeah, like 99 pearls? No. Don't need that. That. Poop. Those. That can go. That can go. The one stone, the one thatchings. The flint, the rock root seed. The armor berry seeds. The wood. Okay. Oh, that was it. I was weighing him down. Okay. Yeah, I definitely got to work on his weight. Run! Man bear, run! Put in cage. Yeah, I'll put him in a cage. I'm not going to put him in a cage. I'm going to put him right on the boulder outside of the swamp for now. Can he get up in the... He might be able to get up, you know. He might be able to do it. I'm going to build a ramp for the future, though, so I can have him in there with me. If he's going to be my number one, if he's going to be my right-hand man and wearing a Men in Black suit or dressed up like Hulk, then I got to have him by my side, right? I don't know if I can get him up in there, though, without a ramp. You'll certainly drown if I just leave him idling, bobbing in the water. Yeah, it's best... I'll try to get him in the cave. If it doesn't work, we'll just park him up on a tall rock where nothing's really going to mess with him. And fingers crossed, he should be fine until I get my my dinosaur pen built. It's going to take some time. That's a lot of rock. I'm going to probably do that after the game tonight, after the Giants game's over. I'm probably going to come on and do a shit ton of grinding. Like, get the entire pin done, get all of my, get my smithy going with a bunch of metal, you know, all that good stuff. And that way, when we come back, we can definitely do some good adventures and go tame some big boys. Gotta give me that T-Rex. Something's gotta protect the cave, the cage. Let's see, where are we right now? Perfect. I can almost see nothing. Thanks, Leroy. There we go. Yeah, we got a ways to go. Got a ways to go before we get back home. I should actually just cut across instead of following the coastline down. Should just cut across and go that way. Let's do that. What's the worst that can happen, guys? What's the worst that's going to happen here? We'll just cut across the land where all of the fun dinosaurs are at and see what we get into. Rest in peace, Man Bear Pig. It was fun knowing you. Oh, go on a diet. Go around. Yeah, because this will take forever to follow the coastline around. We just need to start cutting across the mainland here. Here we go. This way. This seems like a good plan. Nothing bad's going to happen at all. Do I even have a torch on me? I do. It's dark. In the thick forest. Moon of Endor. What? Yes. God, I still gotta come back over here and get my pterodon. I might just say screw the pterodon. No, I gotta get my dolphin though. I do like that dolphin. It's a decent level for starting out. I think I got a thing at like a level 50, which is good. It means I can get him up to 100. What's going on over here? What are you guys doing? Fight me! Everything fight me. Let's go. I win! Got him. This should put it at 200. 198. Wow, that was a weird oxygen jump. 18 points? It's weird. Okay, whatever. Keep going. You know what, 2K Fanatic? That's a great way for me never to talk to you again, okay? You don't come in here, start giving me crap, just like I don't go to where you socialize and start giving you crap. You see, no one was talking to you at all. And you just come in with your hate speech, and it's not appreciated. I'll help you, turtle. Okay, it's too late for the turtle. The turtle's dead. I'll kill everything that did this. We will have law and order on this island. Man Bear Pig says so. Think twice, little Dilo. Before it's too late. Are you picking berries right now, you idiot? Stop it and fight him. He was picking freaking berries. You're gonna get killed. Alright. Calm the F down. What server is this? It's a private server with me and boys. That's this kind of server it is. Should we just swim across this? Is this even safe? Yeah, this is the way we need to go. Alright, we're gonna have to cross it, guys. I mean, we could go up the ridge and go around, but no. It's not what we do here. I regret this instantly. This water is really murky. It almost screams to me there's going to be a Sarco eating your freaking giant ape soon, or at least some piranhas. Yep, here comes the piranha. Get back! There's always more than one. Oh, God. They hit hard. Please don't kill my beast. Please. Oh, there's the alligator! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, lagging. Oh, go. Go. Just get to the coast. Never mind the fighting. We're almost out of stamina. God, if he runs out of stamina, we might drown. You might drown. I think the alligator's eating those piranha now. Nope, here he is. You'll regret that, Sarco. Good thing they don't turn very well. He's only going to get, like, two more hits on me before we get to the coast, so we'll be fine. I'm going to beat his ass when we get on the land. Alright. Need some of this? Don't have any stamina. Don't pass out. There we go. There we go. There we go. That's right. Mother Nature, take that. Alright, we did good. We did good. That was fun. Boy, I called it, though. I called it. We jumped in. We went in a little too hot there. It's fine. These things happen. I forgot. Yeah, you can just do the zero. The zero is so useful when dropping items. Just hover over, hit zero. Whatever you don't want will fall right out. It's great. It's just great. Okay, that's good. That's good. All right, onward. Pretty sure this is the right direction. I could be completely wrong, but I feel like I'm going the right direction if I keep going this way. Should run into some raptors going through this kind of stuff. Should be fun. So long as it's not a huge level raptor, it'll be all right. Man's starting to get more and more health as we go along. What is that? Oh, it's a little dragon. A little Dilophosaurus, I think they're called. I kind of want to be on the beach because I really don't know where I'm going now. Now I'm just guessing at this point. Actually, you know what? I think we made it. Let those two do what they're doing, whatever they're doing. There's a swamp there. There's the other arc. That's a good one to, or other obelisk. That's a good one to keep my eye on. We're kind of in that general area over there. It's exactly where we're at, really. Just on the beach. This is stupid. This is stupid. Go, go, go! Man. I didn't realize there was a swamp way over here. I thought there was only one, and that's the one I'm at. That's kind of cool. The more you know. Can't believe this. I can't believe this ape's still alive. I'm really just abusing him at this point. Death count in today's stream, guys? Correct me if I'm wrong, but it's at zero. It's at zero. And we've been streaming now for, let's see, we dropped. I know for sure we've been streaming for 43 minutes. That's our second session, though. We dropped the stream after streaming for about, I don't know, 30 minutes or so. So I guess maybe about an hour and 15 minutes or so. We haven't died yet, which is great. We keep getting stuck in these little damn time loops or whatever's going on here. These little lag loops. Oh, I leveled up. Well, 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 well. What do we have? What have we been doing? I'm gonna carry some more stuff. What is? Stop it, you little ant. Get out of here. It's enough. Just keep going. This general direction. We're screwed when we run across like a freaking T-Rex or something. We're gonna get so destroyed. You gotta stop picking berries while we're fighting, my man. It's just not practical behavior. Right, this way. Got a bloody bum. Something bit his butt cheek. What are some good tips you have for YouTubers and Twitch streamers? I don't really have any for Twitch streamers. I'm just doing this. I'm pulling this out of my ass, my man. I don't know what I'm doing on Twitch at all. Just talking to the mic and play the game. Just react to what I'm doing and try to be as ridiculous as possible while still maintaining some gaming integrity and not being a complete noob every time I play. I would say try to be energetic and just have a good time and just know that there's a ton of streamers out there and not anybody is forced to watch you, so you best do your best if you want people to watch you, I guess. YouTube's a little different. And I'm not getting into that here. I have some Q&As that have covered that in the past on my channel. And they're very thorough explanations, so. So it is what it is there, my friend. And a lot of lag all of a sudden. What's our ping right now? Show me the ping. Don't do this game. I think if I do that, I can see the ping. No, I think it's this and I can see the ping. Ping 33, that's not bad at all. Not bad at all. The server is password protected, so if you just saw the name there, it's not going to help at all. Sorry. Sorry. But we are thinking about letting some people on the server once we break it in. Once we get established, we may have some guests come on and live amongst us. So we're going to be home pretty soon. I think this will be the end of the swamp that connects to the swamp we live in. Or live close to. Don't quote me on that, though. What is it now? God, it's two! No! It's a gaggle of freaking alligators. Just go. We don't have time for that. Your butt just became healed up, too. It wasn't bloody anymore. Better think twice. Bastards. These swamps are such a dangerous place. What am I doing this for? We could go out to the beach and just go around like normal people, but nah. We're gonna go through the swamp to save a little time. Look at this. Everything's being attacked. Everything's angry in here. It's gonna be dark too in a minute. I see that sun going down. This is only gonna end one way. That's with either me or Man Bear Pig dead on our backs. Who knows? Maybe I'll surprise me today. Maybe not. Yes, I believe the official terminology for more than one alligator is a gaggle of gator. I'm sure that that is in a book somewhere. You can quote me on that. I think I need to drop some weight. The man's moving kind of slow, and this is not the place we need to be moving slow at. Let's get him some high ground here. Let's get him all sorted. Can't be having this. Oh, we got some rare flowers. That's cool. That's cool. I'm also burning alive. That's very helpful. Better do this quickly then. Drop some stuff. Drop some stuff. Come on. All right, that's good over there. What do I have that's... Let me just drop some meat, I guess. I don't know. Everything else seems pretty light. I don't see anything that's too heavy. Should be good. Yeah. Drop that. Drop that. Drop that. Let's keep moving, friend. As we're going through the swamp of death. It's just lagging in Man Bear Pig. That's the beginning of the song that I just wrote. I haven't written any more. I'll get back to it when I'm finished writing it. T-Rex hype. Dead as hell. Let me see if he's got a T-Rex helmet on him. Nope. Ow! Oh, God. He's fighting without me. Son! Man Bear! Fight the thing behind me. Something's... No, I'm over here and I'm being attacked. Where are you going? Get him off of my case. Dang, Man Bear Pig. He's in no chill mode right now. There's an egg on the ground. Good grief. Stop! I got him. It's a scorpion. We got some plant species X seeds, too. I believe I saw an egg on the ground. A scorpion egg, perhaps. We're very slow. We're going to get you some more weight. We need to start working on that. A little weight in them. Plant species X. Yeah, that's what we needed, guys. So that's cool. That's one thing off the list of things to do. I'm going to get that egg in just a second. Oh, it's another... he's not moving fast at all. Oh, God, rip. Turn around and fight him. Screw it. Could be a low level. Just fight him. Do your best. Hang in there. Please don't die. Why is there another T-Rex here? Oh, he's bloody. He's bloody. We got him. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Endure a couple more bites. You can do this. I don't think that T-Rex is bloody at all. We're going to die. My poor Man Bear Pig. Oh, thank God! Man Bear Pig. Absolute legend. Shit, I gotta drop stuff quick. Why can't he walk? What do you have on you, man? Just drop everything. Go, 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 go. Drop it all, drop it all, drop it all. Not the plants. I dropped the plant seed. Shit. Drop it all, drop it all. We're good. We're good. We're good. Somewhere in there are some seeds. A little worse for wear, buddy. Sorry. You did it to yourself. You think that's funny? It's not funny. Calm down. There they are. Thank you. That was close, wasn't it? That was close. That's about as close as you get to killing your dinosaur without killing him. Now, the bad thing about with these herbivores is you can't force heal them like you can with the carnivores. Normally, you can force feed the carnivores some meat, and they will heal quicker. But if I force feed them berries, nothing happens. At least it hasn't in the past, but they constantly update the game, so I guess it's worth... But maybe we can just check it out, at least. So watch his health going up right now at a slow pace. it's not increasing by feeding them berries. With a carnivore, when you feed them meat, it just pew, chunks of five, it just goes up. I'm going to stand up here on this rock, let them heal up a little bit, and maybe let daytime come around, and then we'll move on. But he needs some more health before we try to go anywhere. If we get into a fight with an alligator or something, he's probably going to die. Oh God, I was AFK for a second while I was waiting for him to heal. I read a little ad as well, so some of you guys might be back from that. Something started shaking when I was coming back to the computer, like the whole screen was shaking. I thought another T-Rex was coming up on us. That would have been rip, but it wasn't. I guess maybe it was one of those big, stupid, fat giraffe things. Man Bear Pig is a legend, you guys. An absolute legend at this point after what he just did. Just fisted a T-Rex to death. That's saying something. That is saying something. Now, don't worry. It's very fast nighttime on here, so as you see, the moon is going down at a very abnormal rate, but we are on a different planet, so it's fine. It's probably normal here on this planet. It'll be daytime in literally, like, 2 minutes. We'll be good to go. So just give it 2 more minutes. That'll also give us a little more time to heal up. I could probably use some eating myself. Eat some berries. Man, Bear Pig, you freaking legend. Look at you. Look at you. Just bloodied and battle scarred. I love it. This big, ugly guy on top of you. I'm sorry about that. Something's coming. That's not good, whatever that is. It's another T-Rex. Shit, we're in so much trouble. All right, Man Bear Pig, you're not a legend anymore. You are dead as hell. He's dead. He's dead, guys. There's nothing we can do. No! He's dead. Run. Save myself. God! Use the swamp! Use the swamp. Ow! Okay. Keep using the swamp. Use it to your advantage, Lagan. Something will distract it soon enough. Oh my God! I'm still alive! No! Man Bear Pig! I love you! I missed you! Oh, I already miss him. I think we've escaped the T-Rex. I don't know which direction I'm running in. It's nighttime. We're lost. Sure to be eaten by an alligator. Maybe a frog. Son of a bitch! Man Bear Pig, we'll miss you. We almost got you home, too. Almost. Home is just literally right over here. Oh, no. It's like right over here, actually. I don't know where home is. I'm in a swamp at nighttime, on foot. Oh my God. Oh my God. Here's a clearing. We'll go for it. We'll get on the beach. We'll get our bearings. Everything will be fine. Well, today's mission was still a good one. It was to go and graffiti Phil's house, and we did that. Man Bear Pig was a bonus. No! I'm counting my eggs before the chickens are hatched. Help me, something's attacking. Help, friendly dinosaurs of the land, help! Oh, yes, I do know where I'm at. I do know where I'm at. So if we make it to the beach... Oh, God, what is this? Oh, we're dead. We're dead as shit. That's an alligator. Oh, it's piranhas! I'm dead. I still maintain that today's mission was a success. We graffitied Phil's base, okay? That's what we came here to do. And just in the nick of time, I was going to get home and log out anyways, because it is time for me to cook some dinner and get ready for the New York Giants and Philadelphia Eagles game. I'm going to come back on later and grind out a lot of stuff. So the next time I stream this, it'll be a lot different. I'm going to try to get outside so I can get that final goodbye wave to you guys where you can see me. Here we are. Here we are. Well, Monkey, I've still got you after all. Your brother's in a faraway land, just sitting behind rocks hiding from sharks. But anyways, guys, we died again. Have a good night. Go Giants. I love you all. Thanks for the subscriber today. I appreciate that. Anybody who was kind enough to follow, it's free, and it's a good way to keep up with the streams. I thank you so much. Thank you to my mods. Thanks for just people that are just coming in, checking it out. Thanks to the lurkers. You guys count too. I appreciate it. Everyone have a good night. I'll see you guys tomorrow with another video on YouTube and another stream. Bye.